So today we got something extra special for you. Now I bet you're probably thinking, okay, it's a Road Glide. Well, this Road Glide is a little bit different, and I'm gonna show you why. Right, so all right, so we're leaving Independence Harley Davidson and we are on this Road Glide Special in this beautiful billiard red color. I know I haven't done a motorcycle review in a little bit, but I feel like this one needed a review. Now this isn't any Road Glide Special. This Road Glide Special is not going to be your average Road Glide Special. It's not going to be the typical Road Glide Special. It is packing some serious power in here. You know, the 131 motor, Harley's largest engine, which basically is equivalent to a 2,146 or 147 cc motor. Damn! So this thing just screams power. It's like a performance that you just could not imagine, and I can literally feel the power coming out of this bike every second that I'm touching the throttle. And the sound of it just lets you know it's something different. So the 131 motor is putting 131 foot-pounds of torque to the rear wheel. It's not at the engine, it's at the rear wheel. You're getting 131 foot-pounds of torque. Now there have been claims, I was looking through some different forums and things like that, and there's been claims of people after they put it on the dyno that they're getting 142 foot-pounds of torque, you know, and I believe it, depending on how you got this puppy tuned. Oh, that sound though, it sounds amazing. So if you were thinking about possibly getting you a Road Glide, but you're like, you know, I want something a little different, I want something that's gonna stand out, well, if you get this and you crank it up in the parking lot, you automatically gonna stand out, because you can just tell when it cranks up, there's something different about that bike. You can tell there is something definitely different about that bike. This is an amazing machine. The sound coming out of it is just, oh my goodness. And then you got all of your standard amenities that all of the Road Glide Specials come with. You got your full touchscreen infotainment center right there. That's gonna have navigation, information about the engine, your stereo, your Bluetooth, all of that. You also got storage pockets right up front, right here and right there. You're gonna get an amazing sounding bike, I could tell you that much. Now the good folks at Independence Harley Davidson has already set this bike up for someone. It's just set up perfect for you. You already got exhaust on it. You got the 131 motor in here. You know, it's ready for performance. It's got the backrest for your passenger. Like, it's ready to go. You can just pick it up and pull it out and just have a blast. Like, I'm gonna be honest, I could tell this thing wants to go, and it wants to go fast. It's not having a great time behind this slow Ford that's in front of me. Like, come on Ford, pick up speed, goodness. So this is gonna be a short demo here, because I've reviewed the Road Glide Special previously, but we want to test out the power on this thing, you know, see what it's got to give, see what happens when you do this. Oh god. Woo! Oh my goodness. It felt kind of like almost like a little Like when you go over the hill on a roller coaster, and like it drops your stomach a little bit. Man, I'm obsessed with the sound. I'm obsessed with the sound of this bike, and it just wants to pull. Now Harleys already have their torque in the perfect place for the road and for the street. Like, it has a ton of low-end torque. It's gonna get that grunt. And this one will not disappoint either. There's plenty of low-end torque, and that's what you actually want and need when you're actually out there riding on the street. Got this beautiful billiard red color on it. Red and black, my two favorite colors, you know. The blacked out motor. Now to the untrained eye, they may not notice that 131 motor in there. So that's why I call this a sleeper. You know, you're at a bike night or you're somewhere, you know, a couple road glides lined up. They crank theirs up. Yeah, nice sounding bike. Don't get me wrong. The road glides with the 114 sound amazing as well. But then when you crank this up, they like, oh, wait a minute, something different in there. All right. I'm gonna just roll on real quick to see what we get. All right. Oh my God. Woo! Man, this right here, it pulls. It definitely pulls. And I did not even give it full throttle. I didn't even lay on it. I just gave it a little bit. I don't even think I hit the power band, and it was like, oh my God, take it easy. Take it easy right here. See a helicopter up above. I don't know if that's a traffic copter or what, but you know, just take it nice and easy. This bike is extremely comfortable, and the sound, oh my goodness, that sound is like, I'm loving the sound. This is an extremely comfortable ride. It feels good. Nice and smooth. I'm in a comfortable seating position. I feel like I could do some really long road trips on this. I could have my tunes cranked up, but I don't usually do that during first ride or review videos because, you know, you get that copyright infringement and all that. So if you were thinking about picking you up a road glide, throwing you a 131 motor in it, or street glide and throwing the 131 motor in it and doing all that stuff to it to get that amazing performance out of it, that amazing sound, and to have something totally different than what people are used to. Just think about it. This one's already been set up for you. God, it sounds good. Now, I've ridden the 107s, the 114s, the 117 CVO. And I will say those are extremely torquey as well. Like the 117 CVO has plenty of torque, but I guess it's just the way this one feels. It's like more responsive. You can tell it's some serious power in here. And then again, it depends on how it's tuned too. So you can do different things to this bike to get what you want out of it, but it's got plenty of power right now. It basically I would say this is what you would get if a sport bike and a touring bike had a baby. Like if they had an affair and they made a little baby, this is what you would get right here. This road glide with the 131 in it. Now you already know I love the road glide. You saw that in the video where I took out Zach's. The road glide he had with the T-bars and everything on it, man, that thing was quick. But this one, it has it's a different type of torque, a different torque curve. It's like the power is through the entire power band. It's just there. And for a moment, it felt like I was about to hit the power band and like almost like a turbo was gonna kick in or something, but I didn't take it up there. Like, it just wants to go fast. It's disappointed in me right now. It feels like I'm not riding it the way it wants to be ridden. You know, there are certain bikes that just wanna go fast. It wants to go. This bike right here, this this put a smile on my face. Definitely. But if you enjoyed this video of all my woos and excitement, because that's basically all it was. If you want to see a standard review of a Road Glass special, check out the playlist right here. But make sure you hit that subscribe button, like, and comment below. It's your boy, Infinite Rider. Y'all stay safe, be blessed, and get out there on two wheels, people. Love you. Deuces. Ooh-wee, that sound good.